here we go.
Hey guys, this is John the Hedgehog, your back footer for a new Let's Play. As you can see, we are on PlayStation 2 because we are about to play one of my favorite games of all time. And to be honest with you guys, I didn't think I'd actually like this game as much as I did, but I did 100% it, and so we're gonna have fun. This is, you'll see it in just a minute. It is, wait for it. Yep, we will be doing Kingdom Hearts. Yes. So yep, Square. Wow, this is when Square Enix was still called Squaresoft. This game was made back in 2002. So yeah, it's one of my favorite games. I've 100%ed it. I'm gonna try and get all the Keyblades and all the things in the game. So yeah. Before we begin, I'm gonna let us just enjoy this music here real quick. Alright, we're gonna get started. I could sit here all day. Honestly, this is like one of my favorite title screen songs. I've actually done this before. I've actually sat here for hours at a time listening to this song. It's just so good. Anyways, I've already started a game. Well, I already 100%ed it, as y'all can see. So I'm just going to, I'm gonna make a new game. So let's do this. We're going to play on normal difficulty, because as much as I like this game, I am not very good. I wouldn't say I'm bad, but I'm definitely not terrible. Anyways, here comes the cutscene. I'll be quiet now. Enjoy the mood. Enjoy the show.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not? We'll be right back.
Anyways, I love that song. That's simple and clean. Anyways, I will warn you right now. Oh, it has so much to do, so little time. Then take your time. Don't be afraid. But anyways, I will warn you guys. This episode might be a bit longer than the other ones that I've done in the past because this is, after all, an RPG. So, this is going to be a long series. But hey, I'm looking forward to it. This is actually one of my favorite games, and I'm so excited. I'm playing this for you guys. Anyways, here we have these. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. So normally, I always choose sword for the sword. Obviously, circle is to jump, or in my case, square. Power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Now, I always give up the shield. You can give up the magic. Wait a minute. I'm stupid. Wait a minute. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm dumb. I'm stupid. I actually want to give up the magic. Honestly. Because, honestly, magic is easy to get in the game. And like I said, I will try and go for 100% run. If I can. Slightly okay. I mean, yeah, sorry about the watermark, guys. I tried to off screen tried to fix that, but no matter what I did, it just kind of stayed like that, so just have to bear with me on that one. You gain the ability to fight. X button is to attack, so that's okay. Yep, X button is to attack. Alright, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. Yep, obviously the green health bar is our health, and the blue bars are our magic energy. And there's the Heartless. And yep, they're pretty easy to kill, to be honest. And of course I have a lot of experience in this game. I've 100%ed it after all, so I know a thing or two about this game. Behind you. Yep, R1 is to lock on. And another thing I will be saying, I don't plan on playing the 1.5 version, the final mix, because in my opinion, I like this version better, mainly because it's just me. I also like the soundtrack better, in my opinion. The remastered, I don't mind the remastered remix of the OST, but I kind of like the original OST better. And what I'll probably end up doing with the final mix, with the 1.5 version, I'll probably play it at the end to show off the things you could get in the other version, so that way y'all know what to do, like what y'all couldn't get. Anyways. Now we have this door right over here to interact with it. Press X. And it won't open. And now we just open this treasure chest, and there's literally nothing in here. Yep. It is made to be opened. There's a large crate. Now, if you can bring this over, but what you can do, you can break it and it'll reveal a potion. So you get a free potion at the very beginning of the game before you even fight anything. I believe L2, yeah, you can lift items. Of course, I always like to destroy the thing, but we're not gonna do it this time. And now we're going into the Door of Light. By the way, as you'll see as we go on, this game's story is, in my opinion, the best of the Kingdom Hearts games. This game has a lot to do with light and darkness, and it'll become much more apparent the further we get in the game. Yep. And now we're going to talk to these characters. These are actually Final Fantasy characters. There's Sylphie. Sylphie's from Final Fantasy VIII. We're going to talk to her. What we want to do, for my adventure, we're going to do friendship. This will all determine how fast we gain experience points. I want to broaden my horizons. And I want to... I'm afraid of being different. Like I said, this episode might be a bit longer than usual. You want friendship, you want to broaden your horizons, you're afraid of being different. And then your adventure begins at midday, yep. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Yep, sounds good. The day you will open the doors, both far off and very near. This episode might be a little bit over the 20-minute mark, but that's okay. You just walk over here. The start button opens the menu. Or in this case, it just pauses the game. Anyway, we got more Heartless. There we go. There we go. And now we go up here. That right there is a save point. Save points will always heal you up to full strength, you know, and also refill your magic gauge, which are very useful if you come across. Like I said, just like in any RPG, you always want to save before any kind of boss fight or any certain of important event, because you don't want to screw anything up. Speaking of which, I'm going to save right now. As y'all can see, I already, this one, I'm just going to save over this one. I'm going to save over this file. There we go. Alright, so now... There it is. Okay, so now we're just going to go up here and face our challenger. Because we're coming up to a boss here. For those of you who've played the game, y'all already know what's coming. But for those of you who have never played Kingdom Hearts before, we're about to fight a boss here pretty soon. The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. But don't be afraid. And don't forget. Whenever he does his fist attack, what you want to do to get extra tech points, you can get up. Oh my God, Sora! you can get tech points by doing this. Just, this wailing on him up there. Just getting a three-hit combo on him. That's what I like to do. Because it definitely, it helps getting tech points. Tech points are basically like any other HP, like not HP, XP, but it's like it's extra XP. I can never seem to deflect those. You can actually deflect those attacks, and what'll end up happening is you can actually get more EXP, like you can get more tech points by deflecting those energy shots, but I've never was successful. By the way, I should mention this boss, his name. This guy is Darkseid. And no, not DC supervillain, but he does oh my god. Well, I missed that. I missed out on that one. Dang it. Oh well, it happens. I'll have to get him on the next rotation. Fortunately, since this is the first boss, he's not really that difficult. But yeah, hold on, I'm gonna like wait until he like. Hey, I actually did it. Okay. Wow, I actually did that. I'm gonna be honest, I actually did not think I would be able to deflect those things. To be perfectly honest with you. Also, as of the time of recording this video, it was Christmas last weekend, so hope you all had a Merry Christmas. And hope you all have- oh my god, Sora, please. Alright. But yes, I hope you all had a Merry Christmas and a soon to be a Happy New Year. Yeah. Any of y'all have any New Year's resolutions? Ooh, yay, I got a level. Anyways. At the time of recording this video too, I will try and get as lot of videos as I can out. Like I said, as y'all know, I've been trying to get better at recording, or like at uploading content, because as I'm sure y'all are aware, I've had a tendency to disappear for months, days, or even weeks, or years at a time. So I've been trying to get better at it, and you know, yeah, so let's do this. There we go. And Darkseid is dead. Sorry. But do not be afraid. The mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. I'll be quiet now because there's another cutscene coming up with voice acting.
Give me a break, Irie. So are you, lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
And there we are, the title screen. Alright guys, this is Kingdom Hearts. I cannot wait to play this for you guys. This is probably, like I said, one of my favorite games of recent memory and of all time, really, to be honest. And we are here on Destiny Islands. Yep. And yeah, so anyways, after beating our first boss and getting to our first area in the game, I'm gonna call it a day there. So if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment bottom of the screen. Hit the notification bell for some more awesome content. Alright guys, next time on Kingdom Hearts, we will explore Destiny Island, and we will see what it has to offer. Until then, please like, share, and subscribe.